We lost to an own goal in extra time. Didn't get back till about 1 in the morning, but, you know, no regrets. It's, trips like that will stay in your memory for the wrong reasons that time, but you get loads that will stay in your memory for the right reasons as well.
I mean, £6 entry. Come and watch this. The one there's about 20 people watching the game.
We lost the game and the opposing keeper was giving it all, and then all the supporters were getting a bit wound up with it, throwing stuff in there.
This is what I live for nowadays.
Came along with my dad in 1997. He's been going since the 60s. Granddad going since the 40s, so sort of like a family.
I can't see why people want to come and see this. I mean, where's the talent? Just start playing in the park.
But I'd be prepared to go to the other side of the world to sign if it came to it, really.